So original bobby pin is where I started. The bobby pin went for a pair of earrings, then margarita glasses, vacuum cleaner, camera, sneakers, iPhone 11, Mini Cooper, diamond, and sapphire necklace.
These are all the trades that started with a bobby pin. But before we go any further, let's go back to how she got here.
This idea came about at the very start of quarantine. I was watching a lot of YouTube, a lot of TikTok, and saw this YouTube video. It was actually a TED Talk from a guy named Kyle McDonald, who's from Canada, who had done this trading idea 15 years ago.
Before starting her project, she had a couple of rules. No trades to any friends or family, and no money involved, like investing in improving the item.
It's been amazing to sort of take money out of the picture and just see how different people value different items.
She's been able to trade up from that bobby pin to MacBooks, high-end sneakers, and even some cars, with millions now following her journey. But what people don't see outside her one-minute videos is the thousands of messages she sends.
So I'm on Facebook Marketplace, on Craigslist, on eBay, you name it, and just messaging people.
Demi lives in the San Francisco Bay Area, so she says getting a house there likely won't happen because of the high cost, and that's okay. The house can be anywhere in the world that's fully paid off that she can give away.
Since it is more about the journey, I am going to donate the house to somebody, and I've said one of hopefully the Trade Me Project family, so the 4.5 million people that are watching, a lot of them have already started messaging.
She's about 4 months into her journey, and she said she's learned a lot about the kindness of strangers. It's also given hope to a lot of people in reaching their goals, since it's something they can do too. Got a personal or business finance question that needs an answer? Let the Dollars and Cents team know by texting us at 916-321-3310.